What's up? What's going on, guys? We have a two-game slate for Thursday, the 3rd, 2021. Me personally, I don't mind two-game slate, but some of you guys, I know you guys don't like that. Yes, I'd rather a three-game slate than a two, but I don't mind. It's NBA, I'm definitely going to play. Even in NFL, I like two-game slate. I didn't like one-game slate, and now I play them. I'm talking about NFL, NBA. I don't even play one game slate at all. All right, so take a second, subscribe, drop a like in this video for me, all right? And you can also turn on your bell notification so you can get a notification as soon as I drop a video. All right, guys, so let's go ahead and check, see how some of my lineups are doing. Man, you know, every time I say I'm gonna play less lineup, I end up playing more. My plan was to play six lineups. I end up a little bit more, and I'm playing, I think, eight, seven, eight, something like that. Eight, I think. All right, let's see. Yeah, eight lineup. So, all right, let's check my best lineup real quick. So, my best lineup, man, Davion Mitchell, 15.2. Max Strus 19. Basically, those two guys. They were popular 26.7, 39.2. Bits Diop, actually, I don't mind that. He was three. How much was he? 3.8, and he had 21.3. He was a blowout. Man, look at the players that I have. The Kings and Miami. This game had a chance to go to OT, tie game. Tyler Hero hit it three. All right. And the other game was the Kings. I mean, was the Toronto against the Spurs who got blowout. They lost by 43 points. That's basically where all my players were. I didn't even realize that till now, to be honest. But the thing is, imagine if this game was in a blowout. I'm talking about Barnes, OG. Bits Diop, Sabonis. Well, that's the forget about this one for now. Who else here? Yeah. And then where I had Maury too. But and this game had a chance to go to OT. Man, the Boston going to go to the OT, the worst game. I don't think I played anybody from that game. Let's see, it was Boston against. I don't think I didn't play anybody from that game. Boston against Cleveland. Yeah, I didn't play. I don't think I played anybody on that game at all. So it's like that's the worst thing that could have happened. Okay, I understand the Miami game, but if there was no blowout in the Toronto game, I would definitely, especially when you have OG only at 13.4%, and Bonds was popular. So, but still, I would could have take 40 here. All right, guys, so let's go ahead and do it. It's a two-game slate, that's why I'm taking my time a little bit. So we go to the two-game slate. Oh, by the way, winning lineup, I didn't check it yet. Let's go to the winning lineup. Usually, the guy that was winning is no longer winning the last time I checked. So we have this lineup currently winning 4-9. I think you. So, of course, Maury Porter in there, he will. And he was great. OG Giannis 74.72.4. I used to say Giannis, so I see ya. Caleb Martin is still in the winning lineup. Marcus Morris, I didn't play him. Boucher, I always want to play him, but I didn't play him today. And Mitchell Robinson, another guy I always want to play, but they foul trouble. So basically, it's crazy. Giannis with 72.4 was. The key basically was Maury here. Maury was doing great. So I don't wanna hear anybody say where Maury end up with all that because this person wasn't there. Now, Maury had 35 or 35, 39 in the first half. Okay, so Maury was doing great even before. All right, so Maury was definitely great. So I had Maury, he was OG. Basically I have three of the players that's in his winning lineup, I have three of them. All right, so let's go to do this. All right, so point guard. It's a two-game slate, but we have some players. We have Shai. Man, Shai has been. Where Shai, Shai. Oh, somebody. Shai. Shai has been. I remember this group. Shai. This RMB 90 group. Man, I love this group. Shai, 10.8K. Man, I love Shai. I actually like him. Based on how he's playing, I got to take him over Curry here. But Curry has been good, too. Josh Giddey, 7.3K is in play. I'm looking at this for the first time right now, so I will have a better idea after I look at the other positions to know if Shai or Curry is somebody I actually want to play. It's a two-game slate, of course, I'm going to play him, but it's all depending on how many team I'm playing, which probably not much. We'll see. But I do like Shai, I do like Curry, but Giddey, I love Giddey at 7.3K. That was his first game back after missing about three games. So let's see. His first game back, he played 25 minutes. Understandable. So I expect him to play more than that. So hopefully he'll play about 28 minutes. For that reason, you know, I might not play him as much as I want to, but I'm definitely going to play him in a two-game slate. And Jordan Poole is also in play, but I still would rather play Giddey here. Because Jordan Poole going to play, what, about 28? Unless if he start. So last game, Jordan Poole played 29 minutes. So he can play in the 30s in minutes. So JaMale Murray is in play 5.6. His minute should be trending up. So even if he play on the 28 minutes at that price, I like him. So he played 31 minutes. So that's the first time he played 31 minutes. So I definitely like him here. Treyman also did decent. He played... the fact that right now, let's see, he played 26 minutes. So he's still playing around mid-20s in minutes. So he is in play. I still would rather play JaMale Murray or even Suggs than him. All right. So Suggs, first game back, and he played 28 minutes. So I would play Suggs over him. And I could see Suggs end up in the winning. I mean, not winning lineup, but... of course, everybody has a chance to be in the winning lineup, but that's not what I was trying to say. I was trying to say I can see him in the starting lineup. Hampton also, he did decent based on how many minutes he was playing. He played 20, got 15.9. Not bad. It's a two-game slate. You never know. There's a chance right now on the 10-game slate you see somebody on the 18 fantasy points in the winning lineup, so it's possible. That's as far as I would go when it's come for the point guard, shooting guard. Every player I like, I still like them. I like Wagner here at 6.8K. Dort 6K is in play. KCP is in play at 5.4K. Klay Thompson 5.2K. I think had his best game. His best game of the season. Yep, 27.6 fantasy points. And he played 30 minutes, so... it's good to see that. So it is in play. Alright. Jalen Williams, if he was bad, but if he get a start, I don't mind going there. But I'd rather play Klay here. Klay is more expensive. And let's see how many minutes he played in this game. I'm trying to see. He played 21 minutes. So that's why here I would rather JaMale Williams. I'm gonna try my best not to play Jalen Williams. I would rather play Bruce Brown. Bruce Brown is not playing 30s in minutes unless somebody's not playing and he get a start. But if I had to play between the two, I'd rather play Bruce Brown. Aaron Wiggins, I believe he started, but the minutes not good at all. So it's a no for me here. Christian Bourne, he's getting a little bit more minutes, but now that he's 32, but he's not really doing much with it. So I'm gonna try to stay away from this. Even Moses, 3.6K, no. So my player pool is gonna be very concentrated tomorrow. All right, so that's it here. Let's check the small forward. Pablo, I'm glad he's 8.5K didn't go up. I like him. I like Wiggins. But I would give it to Pablo here. And I would give it to Porter over Wiggins if I can save that 1K. The guys like Franz Wagner, I mean Wagner, or whatever, I already talk about those guys. I like them. All those guys that Basley. The only thing about Basley is the minutes. I only play 17 minutes, but it isn't play. You just never know. This coach, man, you have to keep. You cannot. It's taking a chance because you never know if you're gonna play a player 15 minutes or 25 minutes. And then even sometimes the player is doing good, he's still doing that. Kenrich Williams, I'm gonna the minutes he just does, and I'm gonna stay with. He didn't even play at all. So and then let's go win small forward. So never mind. That's it. Not much wins come for the small forward. The powerful. If Wolf is playing, actually I like him. But if he's out, then I hope he's out. Let's see what they said here. He is questionable right now. But if he's playing, I don't mind taking a chance. Power forward. Again, it's the same players when you got Banquero, Wiggins, but I like Carter over those guys here. Okay, but because it's cheaper anyway, I mean, the price went up, but let's see. Yeah, Wendell Carter is possibly my favorite power forward here. Banquero, Michael Porter is in there. Jovan Green, 5.7K. Gordon and Poku, I like him. I call him Poku. Pokusevski. I do like him. I'm glad I played him the other day. The thing about it, you just never know. He might play. Well, last three games, he played 24 minutes. So that's good to see. Hopefully, if I know for sure he's going to play 24 minutes, I will play him. So give me some Poku here. But I'm hoping he play even more. And I like Earl Robinson better. He actually did good last game. As you can see, that was his, he played only 21 minutes, but he had 32 fantasy points. 32 fantasy points for that, he is in play. Looney's in play, price went down, but he didn't do good last game, but he is in play. And that's as low as I would go. He played 22 minutes. So in that 22 minutes, there are games where you're gonna get you 25 fantasy points. So Okiki, not enough minutes for me to play him. Play 12. If I know for sure those guys come. Well, if Wos is out, I can definitely see him play more minutes. So if that's the case, then I think he is in play on the 4K. Well, Jermichael Green had a decent game last game over 30 fantasy points, I believe, 26. So, yes, if in a two-game slate, if you play him and he give you 20-some fantasy points, that could be all you need to be winning some good money. But most likely, I'm staying away. All right. Center, Jokic. To me, Jokic. Yeah, I'm definitely playing Jokic against OKC. So for that reason, I have to find, when it's going for the center position, I'm going to try to concentrate in Jokic, Bol Bol. Bol Bol basically look like he's the center of the team now. All right, so I like Gordon too. I don't know why they put him at the center. But yeah, they should have just put him as power forward or small forward. Bobo played 30 minutes. That's the first time he played 30 minutes. It's good to see that. You know Bobo is going to get you some blocks. He got at least one block in every game. This guy possibly going to lead the league in blocks if he get 32 minutes a game. All right, so give me some Bobo here. Jermaine Green. I would rather play Bobo over Jermaine Green. The only thing about Jermaine Green is minutes is going up now, and he does. That's the only thing. But I think I'll take the chance on Bobo here. The only problem is center only, and Jokic is center only. And I would love to see one of them to be power forward center, so I can go ahead and have both on team. So Most likely, if I play Wendell Carter, it's gonna be at the power forward position. Same go for Gordon, because I'm gonna be occupied Bol Bol and Jokic as my center. But there will be it depends on how many line. For example, if I play six lineup, I will only use Bol Bol and Jokic at my center. But if I have more than that, then I can see where I have some Wendell Carter, and yeah, Gordon is not gonna be my center no matter what. But power forward, I can see me go there. But the player I could have taken a chance on is Looney, but you can put him at the power forward position. DeAndre Jordan, not enough minutes for me to play him. Even though, you know, he got the upside. Look at that, 12, 25, still go for 20-some fantasy points. And you never know. Game could be a blowout and he get a little bit more minutes. Muscala, I can see where they use him. I don't think they use him the last game. They haven't, yep, they didn't use him, but I can see them, you know, because they don't really have a big body for that's going against Jokic, though. So, Jeremy Robinson, I can see me play him a little bit more because they're going to need somebody, all right? They're going to need somebody, and I think those guys are the two big guys they are right now, so, all right, so, man, for five players, whew, let's go, let's see. Alright, so let's go with the cheap play 5. Let's try to find someone under 5K. Oh man, it's gonna be sad, but the guy I'm gonna give you guys, I want to go with Poku over Klay Thompson, but because of the minutes of Poku, I'm have to go with Klay Thompson here over Poku because I'm just not sure about his minutes. So I'm gonna go with Klay Thompson here. And believe me, that's hurt. Alright. Let's go with the. Now let me go with the core. I was gonna give you guys the star, but let's go with the core. So for the core, I'm gonna go with. Man, I have to leave you guys some money to get some of this expensive players. So I'm gonna go with Morey here. The fact that his mini is going up, and we know he has an upside, a high upside than Klay Thompson for sure. So that's one right here. And as much I really want to go with Giddy here, but man, so what I'm gonna do, rather than go with Giddy, let's see. Usually I check let's check Wagner real quick. I think it's better for him not to be in the. He does better when he's not the starting point guard, or at least there is a point guard that's playing. That was the case last game. So I'm gonna go that with Wagner here as a core. It's a 2-game slate, so you have to find people, and I'm gonna go with Carter. All right, I'm gonna go with Carter here. The only person I was thinking is Mankell, but I'm gonna go with Carter here. And let's see, I'm just gonna go with Vooch here, man. Vooch as my star. But the problem is, if I go with Vooch, man, it's gonna be hard to make a lineup with Vooch. Well, I keep saying Vooch, man. That's sorry, guys. I'm in Jokic. I'm talking about Vucevic from Chicago. If I go with Jokic here, it's gonna be hard to make this lineup. So, let's see. You know, I should let you guys make that choice. Let's see if I go Mankell. Let's see. Michael Porter, I think. Let's see. I'm trying to. Michael Porter play 20, 30, and 27 minutes. And a great matchup. Should be able to do his thing. All right. So. I want Giddy so bad, but it's the minutes, man, that scared me. So I got Wagner, I got, you know, let's go with, I'm gonna go with Porter here. I'm gonna go with Porter. And it's hard. Let's see. What is the lowest medicine when he has 38, 32? That's, I don't like that. Too, I don't like that. But all right, so I said, you know something? I think I said I shot better than Curry, but forget that. I'm gonna go with Curry as my star. I wanna give you guys the choice if you wanna play Jokic at your center, or but if you play Jokic here, that lineup kind of not really looking good. So, but I'm gonna go with Jamal Murray, Curry, Thompson, Franz Wagner, and Michael Porter. All right. Anyway, guys, before I let you guys go, let me go back and check. Oh, by the way, guys, while I'm checking, take a moment again. Take a moment. Drop a like in this video for me and subscribe if you have not. All right. I know there are times I really want to stop because you know I'm not getting the views that I would love to, that I would like to. But as long as I'm here in the state, I will do that. Some if I'm not, I can't because they won't let me play when I'm overseas. If you guys know there's a way I can play, please let me know because I'm traveling in less than 2 weeks and I would love to play while I'm there. And when I don't know why, when you know I'm already verified as far as my address, you know I live in the state. I know can send you a driver's license to see my address. I think I did that before. So I should be able to play wherever I am because regardless if I'm in another country on vacation or visiting, I'm still have to pay taxes. You know, so you know I'm still paying taxes. I'm still doing my taxes every year. But anyway, so if you guys know a way I can play, hey, don't say VPN. VPN doesn't work, all right? At least the one I'm using, and I think I sometimes use the best of them. Yeah, that let's see. I'm hoping Lakers blow those team out. So right now I play $48 and I'm winning 48. So but I think there's I can see where this team, I can see some other team getting in there. So I'm hoping that's the case here. Let's check the winning lineup again. Let's see if this guy has a chance to get in there. If he has Ja, yes. Yeah, oh, Claxton did good. I wanted Claxton, but I didn't play him. Man, Garland, man. I wanted Garland, but Kirch talking about he gonna play 4 minutes here. Wow, this guy has Kevin Love. Ooh, and still don't still went in fourth place. And as a player playing right now, he has oh, it's getting to be blowout. He has Suns in there. But other than that, he had a great lineup. Wow. Somehow he can end up. There's a chance. He still have a small chance of winning more. All right. So well, I'm hoping I win at least more than what I put in there. All right. So yeah, that's it, guys. Appreciate you guys again, and drop a like, and I'm out.